Hey, what's good, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of RollTime TV with your host, Young Chef from Grand Road and Lightness. Smoking it. Smoking it. And I hope that my RollTime and Timmy fans are doing right now. Alright, man, so what's up, everybody? How y'all doing today? So we got J.I. Excuse my pain. I ain't even gonna lie, I already went ahead and took the time to go look up Buddy because I'm tired of coming to you guys with the whole, oh, I don't know Buddy. Even though I don't really know Buddy, but just besides me looking him up, he's the Prince of New York. How did the rap feel about that? You know what? Ain't none of my business. Anyway, I see who we got, bro. From what I looked up on Buddy, Prince of New York, I guess. It says what discovered him was the song, Need Me. You know, they said that song blew up, and from there, became Prince of New York. So, let's roll it. Every day. So, I was actually thinking, should I actually do the reaction on Need Me, due to the fact it came out, it says a year ago, so it came out last year from numbers. It came out last year? Look, y'all give me the runs up on Buddy, y'all. Look, I'm about to sit here and try to figure out Buddy's whole life and everything, and I don't even got the answer to it. So, y'all give me the rundown. Alright? I thought, like I said, I was thinking about doing the reaction to Need Me, but I only got the comments for explain my, excuse my pain. So if you guys want to see me do that reaction, y'all know what to do.
Talk my shit, cause nobody talking like I do. I'm a boss, so when I speak, nobody talking when I do. I'm a big stepper, way I walk keep fucking up my shoes. No religion where I'm from, but they got faith in the way I move. Cause I'm an evil nigga, I deserve to die in pain. My heart's so cold, I got frostbite inside my veins. I can't see no evil, I put tense inside my frame. In the world so cold, please excuse me for this pain. When we was kids, I'm the one your mother told you not to play with. She was scared for your life, never thought one day I'd take it. I know it's a cold world, but I'm a...
You know, alright, I'm digging it, alright, I'm digging it just a little bit. But, I'm gonna just go ahead and put my little 2 cents in. I felt like they would've, they should've used, like, empty shells. Like, the way this is going, the way they're making this going, like, they're making it seem like they're taking a picture of a crime scene, right? So you ain't gonna leave no live mag, like, no live bullets on the floor. So, why not you just use empty shells?
She was scared for your life, never thought one day I'd take it. I know it's a cold world, but I'm a colder nigga. So much conversations with the devil on my shoulder, nigga. This little body of mine never had a soul in it. Had trouble finding my heart, I'm too cold with it. Can't give you none of my time, I know you thought I was blind. I even saw through the blinds how you had control of me. I ain't never need no bitch to keep me company. I just said it so you think I had a heart. You knew my true intentions from the start. Left a bunch of bitches reminiscing cause we fell apart. Can't show no love for no pain, move the same way. And if I'm stepping in your hood, I let my chains hang. I can't be concerned about niggas if they ain't gang gang. Put you on a shirt, make your family feel the same pain. It's time to put this shit to rest. I never meant to break your heart, treat you like the rest. I know I'm a fucking mess, I love it when you get undressed. And you tell me all those pretty little lies, I'm impressed with you. I'm an evil nigga, I deserve to die in pain. And my heart's so cold, I got frostbite inside my veins. I can't see no evil, I put ten.
I ain't so cold, I got frostbite.
Little lies, I'm impressed with you. Cause I'm an evil nigga, I deserve to die in pain. And my heart's so cold, I got frostbite inside my veins.
I'm an evil little nigga, I deserve to die in pain. Jeez. That's the real shit right there. Who, bro, like, if you know, like, if you could stand here and actually call yourself the devil, like, man, look, I know I did some dumb, like, I know I did some dumb shit. I know I did some, look, however God decided to take me out, I can't even be mad. I'ma just have to take it. Like, you feel me? Like, nigga did so much wrong. Like, hey, My time is coming sooner or later. It's coming shortly. You feel me? With the whole ice, with the whole frostbite in my vein, ain't no love in there. You know that. That shit is straight cold, nigga. You gonna walk through that bitch and you gonna walk through my. You look. You gonna take a tour. You gonna take a tour through my vein or whatever he's saying. And that you taking that tour, you just gonna freeze in there because it's so cold.
Can't see no evil, I put tents inside my frame. In the world so cold, please excuse me for this pain.
I'm an evil nigga, I deserve to die in pain.
My heart's so cold, I got frostbite inside my veins.
I can't see no evil, I put tents inside my frame.
I'm in the world so cold, please excuse me for this pain.
Please excuse me for the pain. Father, make it for my pain. Yeah.
Let me talk my shit.
Yeah.
Please excuse me for the rain, but I really think it's time I let these niggas feel my pain.
Yeah.
Split my heart like it's her favorite song. Gather up my past bitches just so y'all can sing along. Why you move so wrong to me? Why you move so wrong to leave? You should sing this song for me. The power to make you crawl to me. Please excuse me for the rain, but I really think it's time I let these niggas feel my pain. Yeah, I know I said my love won't change. Then I got my first check and I spent it on my chains. Used to get bad luck when you cry, but I would always brush it off, so I never took the blame.
Okay, is it just me, or is he going with a Scarface type shit, like a Tony Montana? Like, that's what I'm, like, am I wrong for getting that vibe? Because that's what I'm getting, that's the vibe that I'm getting.
You know, I always said I would change for you. I wasn't trying to stay the same for you. I can't take the blame for you no more.
Continue doing you. I'm rocking with it, man. I hope y'all rocking with the video or the channel, man. Y'all already know what to do. Leave that like, comment. You know the rest. And stay safe. Stay out the way. And one love.